Every time. Every time. Random spawns. Alright, let's go. Yeah, man, the dedication is real. Appreciate it, man. Well, you know you're always welcome on these streams, Kevin, man. Oh, wow. Yeah, you gotta be careful, man. Mm-hmm. Have a look inside my shoulder in there, man. You might really enjoy it. It's definitely a great game from what I've seen. It looks good. You'll probably like everything about it, man. If you're a fighting game competitor, like, it's definitely one of the better games out there. That did what on? I couldn't quite catch up what you're saying. And Crash Team Racing, you said. Oh wow, they actually went that option. Shame on them. Shame on them. I don't have Overwatch, but I do play Paladins though. Do you play Paladins? Paladins is a great game. Free to play game as well. I do stream that quite a lot, and a lot of people play. Who's your mains on Use your mains on Paladins. We were playing it last night. We did like a 3-hour stream. You should join in more. We play it a lot. Oh, nice. I main, mainly Leanne. I played with Tyra's, like, I got a few mains though. I played Dredge, I played Tyra, I played Leanne, I could play a good Victor. I was doing 150k damage I got on yesterday's stream as well. Yeah, I heard Smite's a great game. Some people saying me I should stream it. It's definitely supposed to be an interesting game. Alright, Kevin, you do your thing, my dude. I'm gonna just get this speedrun done. On sub 15, that's all I want right now. I will get it. I'll definitely be streaming on Paladins and playing that later on today as well. Oh, yeah. You'll soon get it though, man. So ever since I bought Leanne, I don't regret buying Leanne. She's an amazing character, man. How long have you been playing Paladins for? Oh wow, I didn't know that. How did you find that out? That's pretty awesome. It's cool when they do crossovers with voice actors and stuff like that. Oh, nice. At least you know your Ishma. Trust your gut instinct. Actually makes sense though. A lot of these actually do great voices for these cool games that we like. So it's always worth looking checking out. Probably be surprised at certain people that have done voiceovers certain games. Who would be your favourite voice actor for a game? I've already got mine. Keanu Reeves of Cyberpunk. Even though it's not out yet. Oh, wow. We beat him that quick. How quick was that? Whoa, 12 minutes 33. I'll take it. Awesome. I wasn't expecting that. I was just talking to you guys playing. We're really thinking too much about the speedrun, to be honest. That's crazy. If you ever get a chance to look up Monster Hunter Frontier Z. Oh, wow. Definitely check that out on. I know you sent me quite a lot on Discord to catch up with. You're saying hi, Solution sent me loads of animes to watch. Fraskid, I think, may have sent me a message to anime to watch. And then, catching up with all these, crazy. Yeah, you do your thing, my dude. It's cool, man. You guys play, man.